Hey guys, alright, so we are back and we are in the chapter New Devon, and looks like we're at a location of a pretty big battle. Definitely got a lot of hanging gibbets or crow's cages here with what I guess they considered to be traitors. Pretty nasty. It's a pretty gruesome scene, actually. I would imagine that this would be pretty unnerving to be someplace like this. Unnerving, and also at the same time be pretty awe-inspiring.
Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was.
Some kind of water jug. Where do you put all this stuff, Nate? Okay, I don't think we're going through
that
the front door.
Not budging. We need to get up and over.
Looks like there's handholds on it, though.
Podiae. Maybe not. Mecum. Aries in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Why would that be on this building? Well, oh, because this is New Devon. Okay. I kept thinking, like, paradise was supposed to be the last place we were at, which was Libertad, but...
Looks like one of Avery's men.
Well, there's not many of them out here. Way more dead colonists than soldiers.
Or, I said Libertad. Libertalia. I knew somebody with the last name Libertad, so... I think that's why I was thinking that. Anyway, so, yeah, I thought that Paradise was supposed to be Libertalia, but, you know, I guess after everything went down, then maybe Henry Avery... decided that New Devon was now paradise. Now the question is, how do we get up and over this wall? I don't see any... Oh, you know what I bet? It's probably gonna have something to do with... Yeah, no, I think I got it. I don't need a hint.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Doing a little bit of a Assassin's Creed.
Sorry to disturb you, pal.
Action here.
Excuse me.
Okay. Now. Okay, it looks like we could have just come from that direction also. Alright, just making sure that there wasn't some other way that we're supposed to go. Don't! Oh. Nate. You gotta live dangerously, man. Alright, okay, how are we gonna pull this off? Oh, okay, there we go. Wow.
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's what I
Welcome
say.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
a real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
He keeps trying to say nice things and make peace, and she just blows off his comments.
One's still intact.
Fucking women.
They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Are you serious?
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now.
Well, of course he's still alive. They need him.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Yep. All right. She's like, yep, you don't need to tell me. This ain't my first rodeo.
Whoops!
Whoa!
Don't land on my head.
You alright?
Can we dive?
Yeah.
I can't remember. I don't. Oh, yeah, we can. There you go. I feel like there's probably gonna be something around here. Have we ever found anything under the water? Specifically. Swimming in the water in this game is very satisfying. Well, doesn't look like there's anything. Fighting the current a little bit here. Don't see anything of interest, though. Nope. All right. Moving on. Water looks very refreshing. Ironically, it's probably very dirty. Like, not like polluted dirty, just a lot of silt. Okay. Can go up here. Like, there's a lot of different routes we can go. I think I want to go into that building. This looks promising.
Through here. Watch your head.
Okay, before we go through there, let's check out over here to the right. It's like, not just pathways. Oh, what do we have here?
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
There's not just, like, pathways, like, normal lateral pathways, but also vertical pathways.
Over here.
Oh, why didn't you say that before I came down?
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
September 6, 1718, Founder Condent. I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, as I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return what's mine. Founder England. So Robert England wrote that? Oh, he came here, probably Condent must have done something, ransacked his home, so England came and returned the favor. And there, yep. So now the founders are turning on each other. So now that we're out of Libertalia and dealing with New Devon and the establishment of a new colony, now we're seeing them turn on each other. God damn, these guys are everywhere. It's ridiculous. I'd like to know how they even got here. I guess technically they could have been ahead of us, but shit, why can't I? There we go. Okay, so that's 3. I don't know how we spotted that guy back there. Oh, I guess you're looking through the building. Never mind. I was gonna say, how did he even see him? I don't want to get 2 of these guys over here. Okay. Nice. Very sneaky. All right.
Down without a fight, but just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready.
Excuse me, Elena.
Okay, I can't see. Okay, there he is.
Hang on.
Aw, oh, what? How did he spot me? That shouldn't have happened.
Not going down without a fight, Drake. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
Oh, how... Wait, he's... How is that guy's name? Come on. It was in the freaking plants. I know, there's guys all over the place. What do you want from me? Well, he's not gonna do much while I'm in the water, is he? What the hell? Ironically, it's almost safer to be in the water. Come on. Man. You guys are everywhere. Why aren't you aiming your gun? I was pulling the trigger to aim and he wasn't aiming.
Where is this prick?
What are you calling a prick, prick? Wow, I can't go anywhere. Fortunately, I couldn't see with Nate's big fat head in the way. Aww. Anybody else want some? Grab that grenade. Can we get past Elena somehow? Is that Elena? Oh, nice. Get in the window, man. Alright, how many of these guys are left? We got two that we can see. Oh, that makes three. God damn it. These guys are never ending.
I'm gonna find you. We are you, Arzal?
Hmm?
Yeah. Yeah, he might.
Hey! Crap! Stealth a little!
I should just let Elena take care of them. Oh! Crap! Oh! Drop! Whoa. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, you don't know where I went. Don't act like you know.
Move up. Don't bunch up.
This guy just happens to come over here. Ironically, just really easy, just because you could just avoid them in the water. Come on back over here, dude. Or don't.
Wait.
Short talk of it.
I want his gun. I bank this off of that wall. Wrong way. After a while, they just start sending people in the water. Jesus, she spotted another one.
They're good. I want the search. Stop. Fucking them. Ah, crap.
Yeah, it's not really hard to do. The difficult thing is finding good angles to in which to approach them. That one over there. I don't know where they're all at.
Anything? I'm not having much luck.
Nothing yet either.
Okay,
You check that way, I'll hit this way.
That's always fun. Oh, these two gonna get close to each other, or are they just gonna... Yes, they're just gonna investigate. Oh, we got a sniper.
No, nothing. Where the hell did they go? Let's make a grid, gentlemen.
Come on.
Grab the target!
Shit! Fuck. Not a good place to be. Fuck! God damn it. I didn't realize the other guy was gonna climb right there too. God damn it. Like, everywhere I go, there's somebody from a different angle that can spot me. Like, it's like impossible to be sneaky here. So now I'm doing this, and that guy's gonna probably... I like to know how a guy can sit there and take a grenade up his ass, basically, like that, and walk away from it. God damn it. There's a pretty big concentration of these guys right here. I don't think that they have, like, scripted patrol routes, because they always seem pretty random. I mean, they do kind of cover the same ground, but they don't... They kind of seem to just wander around. I don't know, I could be wrong. Let's see if this guy comes over to this ledge again. God damn, another guy. Let's see if he...
Oh, where the hell did he go?
Come on, come over here. How about you? Man, why are they all hanging out over here? Nice, okay. Well, that's one. I would like to take this guy's gun. Okay, how about you? Yeah, get over here. That worked. You can see their bodies floating down there. What? You can see them? Oh, okay. Well. Yeah, keep come investigating it, guys. Need to figure out where that sniper is. Maybe I should stick with this gun. That's the guy that called out that one of their guys was down, and yet he's not bothering to investigate. Ah, Lena. You silly girl. I've refilled my ammo. Now I gotta figure out. Okay, that's one. Well, it might be the only guy. Tell if he's a sniper or not. See if we can get them to lose. Oh. Damn. I like how I just take off without Elena. Like, not even worried about her. She can take care of herself. Okay. So hopefully they've kind of lost track of where we are now. Excuse me. Okay, I gotta get past these guys. This is taking too long. This is just taking too long. You have a head for this business. Nice. Alright. That's a cool trophy. Alright, where is this guy? There he is. Down?
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Nice.
Yeah. Let's push on.
Let's get out of this shithole. I'm done with this area. If I was over there, then I could have just swung across. Is there any reason to go over there? Nope. Doesn't look like it. And swing back if I can. All right, let's blow this pop stand. Not literally. Oh man, it's tempting to take that gun. I'll stick with what I got.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Oh, hold your horses. I didn't even see a cave, so what now? Where? What were you talking about? Oh, back here? Uh-huh. Okay. Good looking out, Elena. I had a flashlight, but I guess not. I'm guessing that I have to drop down there. Because it sure as hell doesn't look like there's any way of going up, so. Okay, we can go that way. Or we can just go that way. Wait a minute. This is where I was just at. So, what the hell? Okay, I can't grab any of that. You said maybe to go through this cave, Elena, but I don't...
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
Well, okay, that's what I thought, but... I mean, it didn't occur to me to go under the water. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, over here. Sure glad she's with me, because otherwise I'd be feeling pretty stupid. Well, I already feel stupid. What am I talking about? I do feel stupid, but at least I can feel stupid and have found a way. crazy how, like, all these streams and waterways are cutting through where the buildings were. I wonder if it's always been like that, or it became that way after it was flooded.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nate?
Seriously.
She does have an entire army.
And how are... Like, knowing how many of them I've killed...
For Sam's sake.
Like, you would think that a lot of them would be quitting right about now. They'd be like, fuck this. We're supposed to be an army, and...
That's morbid.
Yeah.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Want.
Founder Want. I promised you swift retribution, as you have taken from me, so have I taken from you. Signed, Founder Baldrich. Yeah, see, all the founders are turning on each other. All right.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed. Paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
More money, more problems. All right. I think we will. We got like nice little mist going here. I'm gonna go ahead and jump to the next episode. So I will see you guys in a minute.